Hello again and welcome to my kitchen. In today's episode, I will prepare stuffed peppers. I will clean them nicely and I will fill them up with these beautiful ingredients that I prepare on my table. I've got 4 free-range chicken breasts, 1 free-range egg, 2 carrots, 1 onion, 100 grams of smoked beef salami. It will give a very nice flavor to the whole dish. And I boiled halfway 200 grams of white rice. For the sauce, I will need 200 milliliters of tomato puree and of course the spices.
The spices I'm going to use are turmeric, salt, paprika and chicken spice.
Put through the mincer the onion, the carrots, the beef salami and the chicken breast. That was it. Very easy. Now join the egg. And I'll add the spices. Salt. Chicken spice, paprika, the rice goes in, and you can mix it with your hand or you can get a spatula. This is done. I'm taking the seeds out with a little carving knife. I'm preparing them for the stuffing. I will wash them to make sure all the seeds are out. Help of a teaspoon. I'm beginning to stuff my peppers, pressing slowly. Right. Make sure you don't have any bubbles of air inside. And so on, continue with all of them.
The last one is done. Exactly 15 little peppers are stuffed steak going now to be boiled with a tomato puree.
They go into my pot to be boiled. Little bit of olive oil.
Now I will arrange one by one the stuffed peppers. I will pour the tomato puree over them and I'll get some water, again 200 milliliters, then I'll cover them for 25 to half an hour. And a teaspoon of sugar. Wow, let me have a look. They're almost done, another 10 minutes or so. After you clean your peppers, don't be in a hurry to throw away the seeds. You can plant them in your garden or in pots, in your kitchen window, like I just did. And of course, you can eat them too. They're not just decoration. Here they are. They're already done. I will serve them with some sour cream and just put it on top. Let's see the inside of them. Wow. They are beautiful. Very nice. And here you have it. Our stuffed peppers. The peppers are so sweet and the sour cream cuts sharp into that sweetness. Lovely. I hope you're gonna make it and enjoy it as much as I do. Until next time, eat healthy, stay healthy, be happy. See you again. Bye-bye.